Hello, Earth citizens. In this video, I will do a 10-minute routine on emotional chakra release. So in this video, we're going to be focusing on the solar plexus chakra, the third chakra right here. So it's located right under your rib cage, kind of in that dip right underneath. And this chakra holds your self-confidence, your willpower, your decision-making power, and also stress and emotions. So if you're very stressed, if you, need more self-confidence, more willpower, this chakra may be a little bit blocked. So in this video, we're going to release it with a few simple exercises. All right, let's begin. So first exercise, put your feet shoulder width apart and place your hands like this at your sides, and we're going to twist. Twist your lower body. Don't move your upper body, your head, nothing, just your lower body, your lower half. We can start out a little bit slowly, but for most people, when they start twisting here, they feel some sharp pains around the solar plexus area. So what you do is you breathe in deeply and exhale. Exhale out the tension in your solar plexus. Imagine you're shaking out all the stress and tension here in this area. Imagine there's a ball here and you're shaking it off. You don't have to go too strongly. You don't have to shake too strongly, but just twist and breathe in and exhale out. And relax your shoulders. Make sure you're not like this. Relax your shoulders, drop them down. And keep twisting. This is also good for your gut, for your organs, to move them around, give them a little bit of energy, release any tension in your gut area as well. Take a deep breath in and exhale out. Keep twisting. We'll do this for one more minute. Keep breathing out. Deep breath in. And exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. And smile. Deep breath in. And exhale. You could be feeling hot. You could be feeling a lot of heat right now. I'm feeling heat all over my body. Just from this simple twisting, I feel sweaty and hot. Just a little bit longer. Breathe in. And exhale. Breathe in. And exhale. All right, and stop. Whew. And rub this area clockwise. Massage this area. Now massage your entire abdomen. All right, now for the next exercise, let's tap here. So find your solar plexus. It's in the dip under your rib cage. Even if you press, sometimes it could be a little painful. So tap. Make two small light fists. And let's tap this area. Release the tension here. Don't tap too hard, because you could feel a little winded if you tap too hard right here. Just tap gently with the intention of releasing tension in this chakra. Take a deep breath in and exhale. 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 Two more times. Deep breath in and exhale. Deep breath in and exhale. All right, great job, and stop. And now let's just shake out your body, shake out your shoulders, bounce your knees up and down, shake out your arms, shake out your shoulders, shake your head, shake your knees, bounce your knees. And shake, 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 shake off the stress in your body. All right, great job. Now let's place our hands on our third chakra, our solar plexus chakra, and send healing, loving energy to this chakra. And as you're sending this energy, say to yourself, I am confident. I have willpower. I am strong. I am confident. I have willpower. I am strong. I am stress-free. All right, now sweep down, sweep down. So, how do you feel? Do you feel less stress and tension in this area? If you still feel some, I would recommend doing more of the twisting. Twist more, maybe do it 10 more minutes, 5 more minutes, however long you could do it for, but that really helps to open up this area and open up this chakra. So I hope you feel better. Please write your comments and your experience in the comment section below. And if you'd like to experience a 1-hour brain education-based class, please visit a local body and brain yoga studio near you.